is a great Abathur map. So, you're gonna have to be, like, extra careful. Michael. Aha, you missed me. There's a Sonya down there. Sonya! That heal doesn't work if there's no NPCs around. That heal doesn't work if you don't leave when you're supposed to either. Wow! If I knew she was gonna come back, I would have killed her. Let me get her this time. Oh no, she's trying to. She thinks she can trick us. Also, I don't know if she realizes that her hook actually pulls her towards us and not the other way around. That's what I'm thinking. Go. Oh, he's got the mech bug skin. That looks freaking awesome. All the mech skins that Blizzard does look awesome. There's like at least three of them. Run, I got the bug. Are you kidding me? She's trying to run me down. She actually would have got me with the Abathur, but she wasn't doing the Abathur math, I guess. She doesn't have the Abathur anymore. And I'm just like that, back up to full life. Jeez, you guys. Feed more? Shit, they're setting up a gank. That's ours. I got her. I got her, you guys. No. Close. Morning. Why the hell is the moon while counting down in twos? Okay, it stopped. That's weird. I don't walk the soft. They're there instead. The avatars love to put their minds here. Basically what you need to do is you need to choose one to turn in at through the whole game so you can try to keep it somewhat clear. Got him. Fucking stupid because I can't do my bone prison on it. It's so irritating. Oh crap. La di da di da di da, Shadouken! Didn't feel like we just killed him. Body block. Probably gonna run through some lines. Wait, no, I'm gonna open engage. Damn. That, again, is why Stitches is still the best tank in the whole game. Because Crypt Fiend, Crypt Lord, Heather, just cannot tank without a dedicated healer. And even then, it's tough. Because he gets out of position with that stupid dash that you can't control. Are they team fighting again? At least I'm carrying some XP. Ho 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 ho. Bug is pissed. Second or two to turn in, to channel the turn in, because there, I swear there's like a second server lag. And I screwed so many times. Oh, Hadouken! Oh. Shit, I got knocked down. Guys. No? Okay. All you gotta do is attack the person that's cocooned so you can get them out. But maybe people don't know that. There, Abathur, still favoring bottom lane. In fact, I would wager that he is very close. Choo-choo. Get us first catapult. Nothing wrong with that. Yeah, he did move. He moved to top. Shit, I'll get a second catapult while we're here. And by we, I mean, I guess me and my skeletons. Not second catapult. This is gonna be over. Yep. Oh yeah, he's here somewhere. There's his choo-choo. Oh, I think I know where he is. So you just attack him, and it gets him off. Oh, you want to do gem boss? Yeah, we don't have enough to do gem boss. Actually, we do, but I don't. It's Artanis that needs to turn. Got him. There's third catapult. You get a catapult every time you kill this that layer of Nexus flail. Yep, and this is what it's like playing Azul. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh yeah, XP contribution. Siege damage. Second to top kills. Zero deaths. But really low hero damage, because they nerfed the shit out of his scythe. So I don't get most of my hero damage until I get my bone spear anymore. Which sucks, but whatever.